Let's launch!
EP Artiverse!
Every so often in animation, we have an episode that is treated like a filler, but eventually becomes a crucial plot point later on. No matter how good or bad it is, it's something we have to accept that exists and move on. And this is one of those episodes. This week, Rex notices something's off with Bobo when he acts abnormally kind to everybody. It turns out Bobo created a robot known as Robo Bobo so he could leave Providence every once in a while for some personal time.
And to himself.
After this discovery, Rex tries to reboot Robo Bobo to act more like the prankster friend he knows. This totally won't backfire later. Meanwhile, the Loony Bunny's back. I mean, its cousin. And it's about to go into labor. Robo Bobo sets the bunny loose and threatens the safety of others when he attempts to release every evil from the zoo. Now Rex must put a stop to this before the real Bobo gets in serious trouble.
The episode primarily focuses on Bobo, Haha, and his friendship with Rex, because Rex has known Bobo since day one, so of course he notices something we're off. He tries to change Robo Bobo to be more like his other self, but suffers from the consequences of his actions when he runs wild. It's there Rex learns the hard way that he shouldn't try to change somebody for who they are, but it feels like they brush past this lesson too, considering it's a robot, so who knows if Rex really learned anything here. I admit the jokes were pretty funny this week, but that's the episode's saving grace. There's even a few homages and references to shows like Friends and Curious George if you were able to spot them. The art, however, does take a dive though, as I noticed a few layering errors, especially where some parts of the environment don't really blend well with the background. Though, I do like the segments where the art style cheapifies for both Bobo stories, which here's some concept art provided by the user, literally me.
I appreciate that they at least redesigned the buddy to stand out from the one last season, but having it be its cousin with a different coat of paint feels a bit lazy in my opinion. But giving it babies to run rapid around the zoo does freshen things up a bit. Animation-wise, they do reuse some shots in the opener, but the animation doesn't really take a dive, except for that error. That's pretty awkward. But I was entertained by the climax, except for his music choices. Overall, it's an episode that may sound great conceptually, but is treated poorly with execution. This episode tries to come off as a sequel to Operation Wingman solely for the purpose of bringing back the Loony Bunny. Though, I feel the other sequels managed to do this better by bringing back the Double Date Squad. Regardless of how we may perceive it, definitely don't skip out on this one, as the events will become important later. We give Robo Bobo a 4 out of 10.
It started with a dude in a purple hat.